In late 2001, the United States and its allies captured citizens from 42 countries operating in Afghanistan with a mission to kill Americans and destroy America.